Welcome back to Creative PowerPoint. Today, I'll show you how I made this campfire animation with a demo of some advanced animation techniques. Grab your popcorn, relax, and enjoy the show. I used this image from Android.co as a base. I inserted it into a PowerPoint slide. And as it's a vector image, I converted it to PowerPoint shapes. I changed tint color. I added a ground with a brown to purple gradient and a sky with a purple to blue gradient. The purple tone gives the image a mysterious look, vaguely reminding of Kurzgesagt color palettes. Then I colored the leaves with a gradient fill. I colored the ground stains and gave them soft edges. Boom! Then I added 4-point stars. I gave them soft edges. To make the stars twinkle, I added a repeating color pulse animation. Then I colored the logs with this orange to brown gradient. I gave soft edges and a glow to the fire outer core, and did the same thing with the inner core. Then to animate the leaves, the idea was to use a spin animation. However, that's a problem because the spin animation rotates the object around its center, symbolized by this white target. This makes the animation jarring. Rather, I wanted the leaf to rotate around its base. So I used a workaround with a circle that displaces the object's center. I just hided the circle to create a perfect illusion. Here's a trick to create the circle. Position the circle where you want the object's center to be. Hold the Ctrl key to create the circle around its center, and the Shift key to make a perfect circle. Make sure the circle fully covers the object you want to animate. Remove the fill. Group the object with the circle. Then remove the circle outline. Then animate the group with a repeated spin animation. I also combine the spin animation with a repeating horizontal grow animation that gives a more organic look to the movement. Make sure every leaf has a slightly different duration and delay. I use this technique almost everywhere to animate the leaves, the fire, the arm, the hair, the ropes, the patches of tent fabric, and the falling leaves. Now let's see how I made the fire reflection. The basic idea is to create an orange shape, make it about 90% transparent, give it soft edges, and a repeating pulse animation. Make multiple of them, change the shape to make sure they don't fully overlap with each other. Give a different duration and delay to each of them. With enough of them, we have this random fire look. The flying embers are just yellow shapes with a soft edge. I added a repeating path animation and a repeating fade exit animation. And again, make sure every ember has a slightly different duration and delay. So we've created this fantastic campfire animation in PowerPoint and seen along the way some advanced animation techniques. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and leave me a like. Thank you so much for watching, I'll see you next week!